what's perilous to a democracy is when the Democrats, for instance, try to keep people from exercising their right to have a third choice that, other than the two that it looks like the two parties are going to give us. And most of the American people say, last week, 63% on a Gallup poll said that if it's Trump, Biden, and a third choice, they would think about voting for the third choice.